Hey everyone, it's Luke. Ostensibly this is my last Monday because Michaela will be able to talk again, and this makes me very, very sad. So, yeah, also, it was my question last week. I guess it's Mary Jo's question, but...
I don't know. My question of the week is...
I'm gonna be the one that no one's done yet. Did any of the Romanovs survive? Okay, I know what I'm pushing. What are the TV shows that you watch the most?
I'm all sideways and fat now, but it's all good. Oh. So, TV shows I watch the most. I watch an obscene amount of TV. I actually watch a lot of Food Network because it's fun. And like Iron Chef America and stuff like that. I used to like Family Guy. I found that it's like not really funny anymore because it's just Seth MacFarlane spouting his ideology, which, you know, it was there before, but not so like blatantly obvious, and it was funnier. I don't know. A lot of Futurama and Scrubs. I'd like to, you know, try and be, you know, impressive saying I watch all these really, you know, cerebral shows, but I don't. I do watch History Channel and Discovery Channel, which is interesting, but I don't know. Like I said, I'm pretty sad that this is gonna be like my last time to make videos. I got like it just in the habit, and the other week I was thinking about it, I'm like, I'm gonna be really sad when this is all over. Just keep making videos and then posting these video responses to your guys' videos. Mary Jo says heck yes, so maybe I'll do that because I'm gonna miss you guys. And I'll still be your resident fanboy. Looking from afar. Okay, so I'm just gonna keep talking for a bit. So over the weekend, I got like food poisoning, which was really lame. Like, I'm so not eating at Taco Bell for a long, long time now. It's bad. Have verbal fisticuffs with people on Facebook. But,
Luke, what's your favorite color?
My favorite color?
Mm-hmm.
Well, right now I'm wearing pretty much all black, but I actually really, really like lime green. It's just so bright and obnoxious that I'm just like, I love it.
Do you
see? Sort of like how the way I like pugs, because they're so ugly, if they're adorable, I'm like, oh, you look like you ran into a wall. You're so cute.
Why did the pharaohs build the pyramid?
If they could put, you know, dead niggas inside of it. I mean, dead people inside of it.
Was there really a King Arthur?
Please suppose, according to certain texts, there was a warlord around that era by the name of Arthur, but it's obviously very, very devilish.
Why did the Mayan civilization collapse?
They were just too awesome. Or actually, I think they just, they went up into space with the aliens that were helping them.
Because the Titanic has been saved.
Nah, bro, nah.
Did Hitler murder his own niece?
Probably. Syphilis does crazy things, people. You don't even know.
I don't even know.
Trust me, I get that. Not cool, bro.
You'll see me tomorrow.
I'll see you tomorrow, Mary Jo. And I'll see you guys some other time in cyberspace.
Yay!